they see me roll on my Segway. Oh wait, hey, I'm Mission Man, and I am here to perform my song, It's Good to Be Back, and then tell you the story behind it. And I'm performing it here in Chicago on a Segway because, one, I thought it'd be pretty unique to rap on a Segway, and two, the song is about Chicago in many ways. So, here you go. It's good to be back. 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 It's good, good, good to be back. It felt like a fail, a stealth, a snail, and my health wasn't well, my wealth wasn't pale. I left my hometown with high hopes, but it turned into walk in a tight rope, and then into a noose, and I barely got loose. For the chair broke, get my head choked, and the glass broke. The signal upset anyone, but they didn't even pretend to. Enjoy myself in the city, get the pity, everything that we did wrong did. Felt like a scared little kid, lost for the first time. The city's heartbeat had hurt mine, and it turned I had to run to water to love. I jumped over the edge before I was shoved. I didn't know how I would land or if I could stand. We're broken bones, from home, cause I no longer had one, but I still had to run until I couldn't move, and it got me back in the groove, at least for a while. But I had to face the trials before I could truly smile. I returned to face the failures and was greeted with solitude. My heart beat through a hollow tube, the echo ringing in my ears as I fist pissed. Still wondering if I could make it here. And I had to wait a year. But the second time back was triumphant. Once again, my heart was thumping. But this time it was beating in rhythm to the feeling of winning. I was grinning, knowing I'd overcome everything. I could hear my spirit say, I hear it ring. It's good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good, 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 good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good to be back. Walking in the sun, feeling the beat on my skin, feeling the heat of the wind, complete grin. So I could compete once again. Every step I took was a little bit lighter. Every sparkle in my eye was a little bit brighter. I felt like a kid, but this time I was found. Instead of footsteps, I glided on the ground. I wasn't hiding from this town. Instead, I was getting down. I was getting down. I no longer feel like I failed in the city. And I no longer feel like it failed me. It's good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good to be back. It's good, 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 good to be back. Yeah, so like I said, the song, it's called It's Good to Be Back. And I didn't bring the music for this one because it's just way too challenging. It's hard enough holding a GoPro while using a Segway, going through traffic in Chicago, walking around, you know, pedestrians, bicycles, and everything going by me. So in 2008, I moved to Chicago because every time I come here to visit, I enjoyed myself. I loved the energy of the city. It's a fantastic place to visit. And I thought, you know what, I'm gonna try moving here. Right after I moved here, the economy kind of fell apart and it was really hard to find a job. I lived in Ravenswood. For those of you who are in Chicago, know where that is. For those who don't, it's about a mile west of Wrigley Field. But the only job I could find was on the south side, so it was a good, you know, hour and a half commute on the train or a half hour drive if I chose to drive. And I took the train, so I'm like, I'm in the city, I'm going to live in the city. And while I was on the train, I got robbed at gunpoint. I actually have a song about that. But, you know, that in addition to everything just kind of falling apart, being, you know, having all sorts of stress leading to stress eating, gaining 30 pounds, kind of developing a hernia that I didn't know what it was at the time, I decided to leave Chicago again. It just didn't work out for me. But like a year after that, I came back for a show. I performed in Chicago, and it was great being back in the city again, visiting the city, and really kind of overcoming those previous failures. And you know, like I said, it's good to be back. And that's really what the song is about. It's about Chicago specifically, but it's about overcoming failures and going back to places where, you know, I failed but have overcome that situation. So anyway, if you like this video, please subscribe. If you really like it, subscribe at patreon.com/missionmanmusic, where you'll get early access to videos like this as well as exclusive content, and you'll get me closer to being a professional musician that way. So thank you all very much for watching. Make sure you click on the bell if you want to be notified whenever I upload new videos, and have a fantastic day. Yay. All right.